नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम डॉक्टर जेवीएन उपेश एम लिखार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ क्रिया शरीर, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट टॉपिक हार्ट साउंड। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद डेफिनेशन। हार्ट साउंड्स आर द साउंड्स प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय मैकेनिकल एक्टिविटीज ऑफ हार्ट ड्यूरिंग ईच कार्डियक साइकिल। हार्ट साउंड्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय फर्स्ट flow of blood through cardiac chamber, second contraction of cardiac muscle, third closure of walls of the heart. Heart sounds are heard by placing the ear over the chest or by using a stethoscope or microphone. Four heart sounds are produced during each cardiac cycle. First and second heart sounds are called classical heart sound and are heard by using the stethoscope. Third heart sound is a mild sound and it is not heard by using stethoscope in normal condition, but it can be heard by using a microphone. Fourth heart sound is an inaudible sound. It becomes audible in pathological condition only. This sound is studied only by graphical resistance. Let's start first heart sound. First heart sound occurs at the beginning of isometric contraction period of ventricular systole. It is caused by sudden and synchronous closure of atrioventricular valves, closure of bicuspid valve and closure of tricuspid valve. It is long, soft, and low-pitched sound. It resembles the word love. Duration of first heart sound is 0.10 to 0.17 seconds. It coincides with peak of R wave in ECG. It coincides with peak of R wave. Second heart sound. Second heart sound occurs at the end of protodiastolic period. It is caused by sudden and synchronous closure of semilunar wall. Semilunar wall, aortic semilunar wall, and pulmonary semilunar wall. It is short, sharp, and high-pitched sound, and it resembles the word dub. Duration of second heart sound is 0.10 to 0.14 seconds. In ECG, it coincides with the T wave. It coincides with the T wave. Third heart sound. It is also called ventricular gallop or protodiastolic gallop. It occurs during rapid filling phase. It is caused by rushing of blood into ventricle. It is short and low pitch sound. The duration of third heart sound is 0.07 to 0.10 seconds. And in ECG, it coincides the area between T wave and P wave. Fourth heart sound. It is also called atrial gallop or presystolic gallop. It occurs during rapid filling period. It is caused by contraction of atrial musculature. It is inaudible sound. Duration of fourth heart sound is 0.02 to 0.04 seconds. In ECG, it coincides with interval between the end of P wave and the onset of Q wave. It is caused by contraction of atrial musculature and it coincides with interval between the end of P wave and the onset of Q wave. Okay. Next, we will study auscultation area. Auscultation means listening of साउंड ऑफ इंटरनल बॉडी बाय स्टेथोस्कोप, लिसनिंग ऑफ साउंड ऑफ इंटरनल बॉडी विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टेथोस्कोप इज ऑस्कल्टेशन. ऑस्कल्टेशन एरियाज इज फर्स्ट इज माइट्रल एरिया, ऑल्सो नोन एज बाइकस्पिड एरिया. माइट्रल एरिया इज इन द लेफ्ट फिफ्थ इंटरकोस्टल स्पेस अबाउट 10 सेंटीमीटर अवे फ्रॉम द मिड लाइन और मिड क्लेविकुलर लाइन. साउंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द क्लोजर ऑफ माइट्रल वॉल मीन्स फर्स्ट हार्ट साउंड इज ट्रांसमिटेड वेल इन टू दिस एरिया. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एपिक्स बीट एरिया बिकॉज एपिक्स बीट इज फेल्ड इन दिस एरिया. सेकेंड एरिया इज ट्राइकस्पिड एरिया. ट्राइकस्पिड एरिया इज ऑन द जिपोइड प्रोसेस. Sound produced by the closure of tricuspid valve, that is first heart sound, is well heard into this area. Pulmonary area. First area is mitral area. Second area is tricuspid area. Third area is pulmonary area. Pulmonary area is on the left second intercostal space, close to the sternum. Sound produced by the closure of pulmonary area, pulmonary wall, that is second heart sound, is well heard on this area. Fourth area is aortic area. Aortic area is over the right second intercostal space, close to the sternum. On this area, the sound produced by the closure of aortic wall, that is second heart sound, is heard well. So here we end the topic heart sound, in which we studied occurrence, cause, duration, characteristics and relation with ECG of first, second, third and fourth heart sound. Also we learn about auscultation area. This session is powered by digital version 2.0 JVWU, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Jaipur. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention it. Comment box, I will resolve it. Thank you.